So anyway, as I was saying while I wasn't talking. What? So yeah, I should actually stop the blue man. And such. But I don't know where they come from. Do they come from here? God damn it, I want to kill them both, but I can't. Did I say both? That's weird. I'm just scared of the freaking, the policemen. I mean, they come at a pack of six. Oh, wait. Oh, it was supposed to be a red and a red, a blue guy. Oh, God, I'm such an idiot. I'm not paying attention to the text. And now that probably just, you know, ruined a lot of part of my time and such. Alright, so the targets have entered. Who should I kill first? I should probably kill the red guy. Okay, so I can't take his clothes. Okay. Walk in here. Walk in here with me, man. Okay. Perfect. Alright. Let's holster my knife. And see where the red guy will come in from. Because I have to hide his body. Okay, the police chief are walking in. Did I get the key? Oh my god, I didn't get the key. Fuck! Okay, let's see where the red guy comes in from. At least. I'm such a stupid idiot. The key is what it will let me actually get in the restaurant. Red guy? Chinese Hong Kong Lee man? What the hell are you? Comes in from... No, it's a back alley. What? What's wrong with the guy? I don't see him. Oh, he comes in from there. Okay, let's practice this anyway.
Weapon! Weapon! Watch out!
Oh, what? No!
Weapon! Weapon! Watch out!
Okay, that was hilarious. Alright, can I take his clothes at least so I know? Aha! So I can be Chinese! Alright, I think I have my plan set out. Okay. Alright, so what I gotta do now is just casually walk into the restaurant and go into the bathroom. Probably. Or will these guys recognize me? Probably. Okay. What? Oh. Hey, man. How's it going?
So there you are. Let me just take your weapons.
Okay. What? What? Are you... What? What happened? Let me just take your weapons. He grabs him and just fucking leaves. What? I can't advance. This is bullshit. The world around me didn't stop. I disappeared into nothing. What? They took my weapons. Fuck this game. But I want to play more. I had it perfectly aligned. Oh my god, look at his eyes. Oh god. Just have to kill now the blue triad member. There we go. Quickly drag his body. Okay, perfect. There. Okay, perfect. Okay, let's take his clothes. Take the dread. Okay. Okay. Oh, I can hide his body there. Oh, perfect, perfect. Alright, let's just drag his body up in there. Yep. Come on. You can do it, man. Dude. Don't make me I did it. There we go. Oh, God. Okay, hey, man. Hey. Excuse me. Let me just fucking run. Alright, let's go in through the window. So they don't take away our weapons. There. Ah, dude, just leave. Leave, I need to climb in through the window. Thank you. Thank you. No! Come on, man.
He's packing. His guy is loaded. He's packing.
Dude! In your fucking face and you don't die. This level is hard. It really is. God damn it. Oh, I don't have to kill the Red Chief of Police. Okay. I should really learn how to read. Hey man, give me your keys. Yes! Okay. How do I hide your body? Through there, okay. He's grabbing him by the neck. Oh god. Alright, let's see if I can trick this out. Okay, there we go. Let's try to do this. Come on, man. Hey. No! How do I... Oh my god. You serious? Where do I freaking hide this? Oh! I can pick up the kitchen knife. But where do I place it in the restaurant? Wait, I'm thinking. Hey. Thinking! Can I walk out through the door? Yes, I can. Okay. What?! Don't stab him! Close, pick up the dragon amulet, holster my weapon, and drag his dangly ass body through the sewer. Now I should enter as the red guy, and hopefully the game won't glitch out of me again. It's been a while since I haven't been this riled up.
So there you are. Let me just take your weapon.
Okay, don't fucking run off. Don't fucking run off! Okay, check my body. Perfect, okay. Can I sit down?
So, you are Li Hong's representative, and a Westerner too. How unusual.
My father was a close friend and business associate with Mr. Hong. I consider this job an honor. I need a few minutes to use the bathroom. Please excuse me.
Certainly. The bartender can supply you with a key to the restroom.
What about you, man? Can you talk now? You're probably Japanese. Japanese? What? What?
So... You are Li Hong's
representative. But you just talked to me.
And a Westerner, too. How unusual.
My father was a close friend. Please excuse me for a minute.
Sure.
Okay. Perfect. I didn't mean to run like that. Hold on. Just give me a minute. I'm just taking this knife.
something is up with you. You're acting weird.
Where's my... Wait. Where's the knife? How did I punch? I think there was a button so you can punch. God, this is freaking tense! Ouch. Okay, it's just getting annoying now. I can just imagine the editing I have to do to this later. Okay, so I don't have to get the key now. I know that. Now there you are! What the hell are you? Oh no, I'm gonna take your weapons! Oh! I'm gonna also suck it. No, not really. But I'm gay. Okay, thank you, sir. Okay, I'm just gonna get the knife. Okay. No, let me just leave. Let me just leave.
Hey. Something.
No, I just want to use the bathroom. And where the hell is my... Oh, God. This guy is... How do I get the knife? Oh, you can't punch in this game. Okay. Oh, what? I didn't do that. Oh. Okay, I have an idea. I just want to know what the hell do I do with this freaking amulet. So what I've been thinking is, I shouldn't go in through the rest, through the, you know. Excuse me. I shouldn't, I actually said excuse me. I should actually enter through there, so I can go in and get the knife. And what the hell is in here? Oh, just, you know, storage, okay. Nothing personal. Yeah. That way I can actually win. You know, I think that's it. Because I'm not gonna look. You know, this is like my last chance. Because I'm just gonna freaking walk through the whole thing. You know, walk through the whole thing. Yes, I'm gonna freaking walk through the whole thing. Now, actually look up through a walkthrough or something, I don't know. Because it's just getting really annoying. It's been 15th time I've done this. Yeah, I know I'll have to do later. It's terrible. I know it's gonna be. Oh god. Anyway, banner. Walk faster, you dumbass dragon fucking guy. Red man, sir, Power Ranger man. Go, Power Ranger. Dude, do you guys actually remember Power Rangers? I used to love that show. But it was so fucking fake. Okay, perfect. Take his clothes. Dang ass amulet. Holster. Drag. What? How is it cancelled? No! Fuck. Oh my god. Okay, I guess I can just use the time too. Oh, I need a key. Right. Where do I place the amulet? Dude. I want to know where the amulet, man. Yeah, I don't know. Do I like place it in the kitchen or something? Alright, I'll restart in a minute. Do I place it in here? Yeah, it actually seems like a good idea, actually. In the shelves? In the trash can? That'd be funny. Where the hell do I place it in? God damn it. Wait, no. Bum, bada, bum, bum, bada, bum. Pick up the knife, but I don't need the knife now. Anymore. I don't know, it would actually make sense if it was actually in the restroom, but I don't know. Some place where they can actually look for it, I don't know. What?!
Weapon Weapon! Weapon! Watch out! He's packing! Hey, you!
I am not in the mood. Okay, maybe on top of a table or something?
This guy is loaded!
Oh, for the love of God. Come on, who's next? Come on. Oh my God, I just don't get it! Oh my God! I've been streaming this place for like 5 minutes. Can I jump? No. Not even that. Can I just drop it in there? Where do you want to place it, stupid hitman guy? Damn it. 007. Guys! You're actually supposed to just drop it! Like, on the floor or anything, just drop it! Dude! Oh God, this game just takes things way too seriously. Way too seriously. Alright. So now I finally know what to do. Hello, Chinese man. How are you growing kids?
Oh, they're good. They just never remember about me.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. So how's your wife?
Oh, she did.
Oh. How are your kids?
Oh. You know, just,
dude, don't cry, I didn't mean it, no, dude, I'm really sorry for your loss, I didn't actually mean any of the things I said, and I just hope you prosper in life.
I think I'm gonna commit suicide.
Oh, okay. Let me know, dude, you're not supposed to commit suicide, suicide is the last option.
I don't have any more options.
Well, no! You're never supposed to do suicide!
But I understand.
Dude! Believe in yourself! Believe you can do anything you want! I mean, just look at me! I haven't done anything with my life except, you know, kill this man. But that man deserved it. Not really. Oh God, I'm such a jackass. I'm sorry. Oh God! Anyway, so now, what you have to do is drop this guy. No. Drop it. Bow, bow, bow. Come on, drop the dragon. Okay, no. Grab his dangly ass. Freaking. Grab. Drag. Okay, now I have to. There, perfect. Okay. Now, what I gotta do? I wanna learn how to freaking drop it first. Drop things. Number minus. Alright. You have to number minus the fuck out of that button to actually drop, an amulet. Perfect. Okay. Now we just have to quietly walk in. No, dude. Don't do this to me. Fuck. Oh! Maybe I'm supposed to go in. Ah, they always see me when I try to get in. Oh, I should have walked in and left my weapons there. Oh. Somebody actually see me. They always do. Okay. Why go in? Why don't let them. Doc! Fuck! Okay, you know what? I'm done with this. Minus. I don't have the key for this. Fuck. How about this? Okay, climb out. What? Oh, shit. Oh, God. Okay, that's mission accomplished. Mission accomplished. Mission accomplished. No. I'm not answering the phone. No, I did it. I did it. I did it quietly, and I'm proud of it. Did I win? Hold on. Phone. All right. Oh my God! I won! Woohoo! Oh, woo! Oh God. Anyway, that was my dad on the phone asking. The conversation went something like this. Hey, son, do you know what your, what do you call it? Your uncle's, cheese factory product thing is called? It's like, wasn't it Elf, son? Elf is a freaking oil company. Oh! Good to know! And it went something like that. Okay. Anyway, we finally finished! I'm gonna end this.